Kazira, thank you. New at 5, city leaders break ground on a near Northside Park makeover. Reverend Charles Williams Park sits alongside Fall Creek off Sutherland Avenue. $2.25 million will be used for a new playground, horseshoe courts, a picnic shelter, and an open lawn area. There will also be a perimeter loop trail connecting the park to the Monon Trail. The city says that the construction should be done by summer of 2023.